This thing was $15. 15. Paid it for nothing. Got it for nothing. Next is this brush that kind of is like the same. Smells kind of good, to be honest. Again, still doesn't mean you should get stuff from the dollar store. Last lipstick is from Claire's. I got legit like 3 years ago. Is this a stick beauty blender I got from Claire's? It really sucks, plus it's like coming off. Might as well rip it. That was so much fun. Oh my god, that was so much fun. It still smells hecka good though. Next is this last lip gloss I got from Forever 21. And it is absolutely horrible. And thick. It's time to garbage use this. Thank you.